Alright, welcome to another video. We're back to downtown LA. I'm gonna take a picture of this street in the middle, but this is a busy street, so I'm waiting a little bit just to take a picture, because from the middle when I was driving here it looked kind of interesting, so I'm gonna try to take a picture right now. There's this guy in the motorcycle coming. Picture him. I'm going to go in the middle. Let's see. Alright. Let's see if we can capture this guy. Last week I was kind of focusing more on composition and trying to get a shot. We're still going to continue that throughout the whole videos, trying to get better at composition. But today I thought it's going to be more light, so it's going to try to focus more on light and shadows. But if we get the chance, I'm going to keep an eye open for that light and shadow. So we'll see what happens. Because we have to go around. There's a fire. Alright. You don't have to tell him anything. Just pointing at him. Camera. $3 parking. Almost four. There's a parking lot though.
Here?
This one. Continue going straight. There is no light. And there is no shadow. Well, there's a lot of shadows, but... I hear noises. People live here? Or it's just the parking? Hopefully I capture some good shots. Alright. And if you watched any of the previous videos, hopefully you enjoyed it. consider subscribing, give a like for more videos coming up. We're trying out here, we're trying. German looking. Alright. Let's cross. Sometimes I question my decisions. Shall I speed fast enough? What are these guys doing over there? Alright, perfect. Is there another building on fire over here? I already saw one. Looking for leaves. So I'll take a picture of the guy at the end, but his van is gonna kill it. Here a little bit, see where that guy that's running goes. Meanwhile, we can take pictures here. Hurry, the van's trying to run you over. There's a gentleman up there. Come on up there. I turn anyway. Well, that's pretty cool. Got it. right? Hit the GoPro there a little bit. Take a quick picture of that. Alright. Oh, where do I focus this guy through right here? Right, let's see. Good. Let's take a picture of this. That street, I'm gonna make a right. So look like there's very much over there. The sun is peeking through already. Hopefully this video is not too boring, but I feel like the other locations, the other side is more interesting. I'm by the Los Angeles Convention Center, South Hall. Tell you one thing, I never thought I was gonna be walking the LA streets by myself. As a kid, I was always scared coming to LA, I don't know why. Right now, we're walking the streets by myself. So you guys can enjoy some photos. wasn't paying attention there. That guy definitely caught me off guard. Scared me a little bit. Get that sun. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's peeking right over the tower. Alright. These are freaking cool. And with the reflection, yeah. I took a picture of this reflection, but wait till the bus leaves. Right. Cocktails, kinda. I hear a skateboard from the far away. What happened, dude? I'm gonna cross here. I almost fell for that picture. Alright, if you enjoyed that video, give it a like, comment, thank you for watching. And we'll see you next week. Alright. Have a good day, guys.
Alright, that's another street photography video as downtown LA. I didn't feel like it was too successful today. I didn't get a lot of good pictures. I feel like I didn't get a lot of good pictures. But we still tried. Not every video is gonna be successful or interesting. I think it was a little boring today, but hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys think. Thank you for watching. Consider subscribing. And we'll see you next week. Have a good week, guys. Bye.